Tobias. How you doing, bro?
Pretty good, man. Pretty good.
Yo, you want to go to Dave and Buster's?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me check the weather quick.
All right, I'll do that.
With fire crews expected to arrive in the coming weeks. A little closer to home, we've got our eye on a cold front moving in. They'll be bringing us lows in the 50s this afternoon. You know what that means, don't you, boys? It's sweater weather!
Sweater weather!
Cosby, know you've been fucking around in his sweater drawers. You need a pudding pot to go with those sweaters, you fags.
You boys love your jacket so much, why don't you stuff them up your ass?
Oh yeah? Maybe we do. Hey, you know, sweaters keep your tiny balls warm too, huh?
Your mom's mouth is my ball sweater.
My mother lives in Ohio and you know it!
If I thought you had a set, I'd tell you not to get it stuck in your jacket zipper.
Your mom's mouth is the jacket for my ball sack.
Nice sweater weather, eh, boys?
Yeah.